An Australian is the new owner of the world's most expensive guitar, paying almost $9 million for Kurt Cobain's iconic instrument in Los Angeles. The businessman plans to use it to lobby the Morrison government to support the music industry, which has struggled during the pandemic.
He was a grunge music great.
Come as you are.
And now the guitar Kurt Cobain played in the band Nirvana belongs to an Aussie.
What did it feel like to hold?
Amazing. Except I held it upside down. I don't play guitar and I'm not left-handed.
Microphone entrepreneur Peter Friedman bought it at auction in Beverly Hills for $6 million US. That's almost $9 million Australian dollars.
Sold right here in the gallery.
But I would have paid anything.
More than
10, 20, 30, I would have.
It's a modified 1959 Martin D18E acoustic electric guitar. This is Cobain playing it in 1993, just 5 months before he died, during Nirvana's Grammy Award-winning MTV Unplugged performance.
So when I hear it, it brings back, you know, music brings back emotions, it brings back that, but it's powerful.
Friedman's purchase sets a new world record for the most expensive guitar. He plans to exhibit it, raising money for musicians whose careers have been crushed by coronavirus, and push the Australian government to do more to support them.
I'm so close to the music industry, and a lot of people that I know, and again, they're suffering.
The guitar is currently locked away in a warehouse here in Los Angeles. Friedman plans to take it with him back to Australia in August, visiting Sydney, Melbourne and Perth to raise awareness of his cause. Then, he says, it will embark on a worldwide tour.
You know, I'll carry it on the plane, have its own seat, you know. But it's not mine. We'll look after it. I won't play it, but somebody will. I will actually have concerts with somebody cool. We'll play it.
In Los Angeles, Alexis Daish, 9 News.